Genesis. Got it. Move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
No choice.
Come on, my lord!
Now you see what I can do!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
Take it!
This one's mine!
I'll end you! Alvin! Astral energy!
Say no more!
Let's keep our eyes on the prize.
This place looks completely different from Balzer's castle.
Every lord has their tastes. Whether this really suits Renan's sensibilities is another matter altogether.
It's us Ganons who built this structure, you know. How would we know what Renan's like?
Who cares? Let's hurry up and get to the top floor so we can kick Ganabelt's ass.
Hey!
This looks nice and tough.
You think that shield will save you?
I'm on it!
It's almost too strong!
Then split it open!
Be my guest!
Eat this! Reload!
Throw away!
Healing
storm!
Over!
Demon Fang! I'm just getting started!
Lightning!
And
I'm
here to
win!
Throw away!
Goodwill!
Demon's Descent!
Flashing Fang!
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
Like this should be easy.
Engaging!
Go away!
I'm the true gunslinger around here.
Break the board!
Just enough!
Let's keep our eyes on the prize.
Right, here goes!
I'm on it!
Lightning Wave!
Tectonic Punch!
Gracious Field!
Call it your evil! Thunderfield!
Yeah. Don't even say it!
I'll punch that! Air Thrust!
Let's keep our eyes on the prize.
It's on!
Lightning Wave!
I'm over there for
fire!
You're done!
Flashing Fang!
Let's keep our eyes on the prize. Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
What is this place? Some kind of armory?
Looks like they're more for decorative purposes than actual combat.
Does it matter? We've got a job to do.
Wait, this isn't Renan. It's Danon.
Really?
And not just this one either. All of these. It's all Danon gear.
What's Danon equipment doing on display inside a Renan castle?
Ask around later if you're so interested. But for now, we've got more pressing matters to attend to, remember?
Just open the door?
We still don't know how to activate the elevator. I just have to see what we can figure out.
That bastard, giving us the runaround.
Keep Azuga locked up down here?
Why? I've heard rumors that they feed prisoners to one instead of executing them. Do you think...
Stop it!
Get out!
Take that! Lightning condemned! Grab
Storm!
This is it! These ones can run creeps around us!
I'm on it! You're finished!
In here! Mega Blade! Annihilation! Mega Blade! Photon Slash!
Finish it!
Magic is amped!
Divine Savior!
Inferno Storm!
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion. Does this look like an elevator key to you guys?
Only one way to find out. Let's go. Should this really be here? Dispose of the trash.
One last one.
Sleep now.
I'm only getting started. More
your wings won't save you from me.
Annihilation. Hit.
What did I just do?
Shia, can you take care of them?
No sooner said than done.
Feel.
Wind.
I'm out.
Any injuries?
One of your friends, Noodle?
Are you still thinking about that armory with all the Danon equipment?
Yeah, especially that black armor. I don't think I've ever seen anything from Danon that looked so nice.
I can tell you that it was definitely Danon. It was made using techniques found only here. That's how I know.
But ever since the Renans came, our civilization's been scrubbed out, bit by bit. Hardly anything's left now, which is why most people don't remember.
But why would the Renans have something like that? Unless it was the spoils of war. It must be a token of the Danons who fought and lost in the past. Or rather, that the Renans were able to beat them.
Armor that nice must have been worn by a commander of some sort. They might have even been a Danon hero.
A hero, huh? A fallen hero, maybe.
I hate to see all that stuff fall into Renan hands, but it's amazing to see that so much of it has survived.
You into this kind of stuff then, Rinwell?
Yeah, I guess.
Are we done here? We don't want to keep Ganabelt waiting any longer.
Be my guest!
Air thrust! Let's keep our eyes on the prize. Go no further!
There!
It's over!
Here's mine!
Full
the
head!
Get away!
Sweep
now!
I'm going in!
I'm fire
support!
Place of fear!
Here's
evil!
Fall back! I can feel my power growing! Like this should be easy. Right. We should fall back to regroup and try again later.
I've used a bit too much healing.
Here's another!
Go, Dance in the wind! Is that statue wielding art? Here comes! Light astral energy!
I'm on it!
Watch it! Dance in the wind! Sleep now!
Watch this!
Finish it!
Help it!
Look sharp!
Lightning Tiger Blade!
Blah, 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 magic!
Tiger Blade! I'll run you through!
Here's the healing arm! Here's the net! First aid!
Thanks!
Seems about right to me.
Great. Now we can keep moving.
Don't overdo it, Law.
Should come in handy.
Should be. Let's check and find out.
We're coming for you, Janabelt.
Oh, Looks like we've spotted one of Hoodle's friends.
Hey, hold up a sec, guys.
What's up?
We need to talk about Ganabelt. This guy can control both light and lightning, and I've heard his swordsmanship is unrivaled.
I'm not surprised. He is one of the top lords, after all.
That's not all. He also has these weird little gadgets that he likes to use.
Gadgets? You mean like some kind of a Renin weapon?
Probably. He's got a bunch of these things that hover all around him. They're supposed to protect him from attacks coming in at any angle.
I take it there aren't any blind spots, then.
Nope. which is why I plan to bust down his defenses from the front.
What? Why? Isn't that where his defense will be the toughest?
That's why it's worth attacking. Once I poke a hole in that bastard's defenses, the rest of you can tear it wide open and give him hell.
All right, we go with your plan, Law. Now let's get going. It's about time we got revenge for Zephyr.
It's about time. I was beginning to worry you'd jump ship like the rats you are.
You're not so fortunate. We're here to end you. To liberate Cislodia. To avenge Zephyr.
You talk big, but don't you think you're forgetting something? Of your precious resistance groups, whether the Silver Swords or any others, none have ever dealt a blow to Renan domination. In each and every realm, the story is the same. Until you. You, who wields the Blazing Sword of Calaglia, are different.
News of Balsef's defeat really took the wind out of your sails.
That brute? A bad case of brawn over brain. Certainly no loss to me. Still, even the smallest of sparks can grow into an inferno. I must give precedence to the task at hand, extinguishing you. Snuffing out your fire before it spreads across the five realms.
Rinwell?
Nothing. I'm fine.
I, Ganabelt Valkyrus, Lord of Cislodia, accept your challenge. Come and meet your death.
You pay for what you did to my father!
The feisty mouse wishes to fight the hand that feeds, does he?
I never wanted to serve you! I had no choice!
Here's the power! Here's the dream! Oh,
Demon Tank!
Hit!
Spirit
Sign! Reload!
Light Ray! Dance in the
wind! Mega
Ray! Cover the caster! Here's a healing arc! First Shut thing!
Hurry up! Hurry up!
Blaze of Fury! Dance in the wind! Here's the
hurry! Here's the attack!
Leave this to me! I'll take him down! Now you see what I can do!
Here, let me help!
Go straight! Blaze!
Blaze! You'll miss it!
Insignificant worm!
Now return to dust!
A new lease? If we take another assault from that arc, we're done for! That mirage he creates! It can channel all of his energy!
Then I guess we gotta get in quick and hit him hard!
Go get him!
Lightning
takedown!
Freaking
dozen!
In
here! An astral that's my cue!
Shut him down!
Unaware
of you! Double
demon frame!
One last, the close one! Both of us! Raging down!
Significant worm, now return to dust.
I'm all stuffed up.
Eat this.
Talon Spore. That came into the shadows.
Drink deep the despair.
Oh, you're finished.
Lost. Get toasty.
Burn strike.
To believe this. It cannot end this way. If I die, my subjects will...
It's over. But Zephyr's still gone.
Focus on the positive. We defeated a lord, and under difficult circumstances, too.
Focus on the positive? Zephyr's dead, Shion.
And the Renans ruled this world unimpeded for 3 centuries. Did you think there wouldn't be any sacrifices?
So Zephyr's life just doesn't matter? He's dead, Shion. Our friend is dead. We're fighting this damn war to keep people alive!
Yeah, you're right. This is a war. Did you just realize that? Zephyr wasn't the first to die, and he sure won't be the last. If you can't handle that, Alphen, then you should run back to Calaglia. And when you do, just remember to leave the Blazing Sword here, in safer hands.
What's that supposed to mean? Damn it. She just thinks she can say whatever she likes. Bickering among ourselves at a time like this isn't gonna get us anywhere. Especially at a time like this. All right. Fine.
So much for Ganabelt. Good riddance.
You said it.
So, was the Lord of Calaglia like Ganabelt too?
No. Balsef was huge, a real tough guy act. Now that I think of it, his crest was different too. His was a flaming cross.
Ah, I see. Anyway, what do you guys plan on doing from here?
We keep moving. 3 Renan lords remain, and we won't rest until their thrones are empty as well. That work for you, Shion?
That was my endgame from the beginning.
Hey, so if it's not too much trouble, could I maybe come along?
Isn't Cislodia your home?
I mean, yes, but it's just, now that everyone knows what I've been hiding, well, it might be best to get as far away as I can until it all quiets down. Is that okay? I promise I'll pull my own weight.
Sure. You're welcome to join us.
Taking off, huh?
Yeah. Thanks for everything.
It's too bad. I wish there was more we could do to pay you back for all you've done. I'll see to it personally that Zephyr's remains reach Calaglia safely.
What's next for Cislodia?
I honestly couldn't tell you. The enemy infiltrated its way right to our core as a people. Only time will tell if we can rise above our suspicions and come together.
Zephyr once told me that so long as you don't give up, there's no wall that can't be torn down.
Sounds about right. And thanks to you, the greatest obstacle that was in our way is now gone. I suppose the rest of it will be up to us.
I look forward to seeing how far you'll go.
Oh, I almost forgot. Before you head off, there's something I wanted to give you.
Up real nice.
It was a parting gift.
It's like speaking to one of the old Danon heroes from legend.
Where to next, then?
Elda Menencia, You're really going to travel in that thing?
Why not? It's not as heavy as it looks.
Actually, there's someone I was hoping we could invite along with us.
You can't be serious.
Got some place to be?
Not really. I mean, I can't stay here, of course. Then again, there's no one waiting for me back in Calaglia either. Plenty of ditches along the road. Maybe I'll find one to die in.
How about a fresh start?
After the kinds of things I've done, I don't know where I'd even begin.
Your father said that as long as you face the past, there's hope.
I think it might be a little late for that.
He also said he'd fought and lost all his life, but didn't regret it in the slightest. It's only over when you give up. Keep fighting, and even that wall inside you can be brought down. Don't you want to see what your dad saw on the other side of that wall? What he was fighting for?
Do you think I'm even worthy to?
That's for you to decide.
I'm sick of losing everything I love. Of running from life. Maybe all that's left is to just turn around and face it. Count me in.
Finally, I thought you'd never finish. We've still got a ways to go.
Here we go, Hoodle.
This armor was a gift from Bregan. What if it really did belong to a Danon hero once upon a time?
Hey, did you make off with that armor while none of us were looking? Because I've gotta admit, you look pretty snazzy in it.
He didn't steal it, if that's what you mean. Bregan gave it to him as a parting gift.
Ah, right. Although it makes sense, I guess. It's like a symbol of rebellion in its own way.
Which is why it should have been your father wearing this, not me.
I don't know. I don't think he could have pulled it off like you, man.
I wonder what the last wearer of this armor was dreaming of for Cislodia when they decided to rise up and fight.
Who knows? Anyone who could have answered that is long gone. Truth is always lost with the departed.
Are you saying there's no point in trying to understand why they gave up their lives?
No. Only that it's impossible to know for sure. Look, I can tell that you're concerned about Cislodia's future, but we do have other things to take care of. You can't shoulder all of the world's problems, Alphen. If you try to, you'll only find yourself buried by the weight of it all.
Yeah, I know. My path is forward, and I'll do what I can, here and now.
You were born in Calaglia, right, Law?
Hmm? Oh, yeah. It's scalding hot all the time there, so I was shocked when I learned Cislodia is the exact opposite. Not to mention dark.
Not anymore, thankfully.
How did you even manage to cross the border between realms? All five realms are supposed to be closed off, due to the nature of the crown contest.
What? Is this an interrogation now?
I didn't mean it like that. I just figured if a Danon like you was able to slip between realms, it could come in handy later.
Ah, good thinking. I don't think I really did anything all that creative, though.
What? Don't tell me you climbed over the walls of fire.
Oh, hell no. Not even Zoogles could do something that crazy. Nah, I stowed away.
In what?
Oh, you'll like this. The realms don't maintain much contact with each other, but there are resources each is looking to trade for. So, there are cargo convoys from each of the lords that go around a few times a year to lend those resources to each other.
Oh yeah, I remember hearing about that. That was the only time the gates of Calaglia would ever open up.
Right. Obviously, they don't let Danons ride with them. So I snuck on board inside some cargo instead.
So you were carried out of the realm? You did great not getting caught. Way to go.
Let's just say I've always had a knack for sneaking around since I was little. I was also really desperate to get the hell out of Calaglia at the time. I had more guts than brains that day. If I had to guess, I probably wasn't the first one to ever do something like that. Danon or Renan.
I wonder if that's how Ganabelt was able to hear about what happened in Calaglia so quickly.
So in other words, we should always assume that the enemy is informed about whatever it is that we may be up to, wherever we go.
Stay sharp. We're going in.
We should think about eating soon.
Really? I'm not all that hungry myself.
Don't make me say it again.
Yeah, good idea.
Thank you.
Whew! I don't sense any more enemies. Finally made it.
Right.
Well? Got it.
Right.
We've reached our destination.
Gotta break through!
Here goes! Take it!
One, one more! My astral energy!
Annihilation!
It's like trying to keep up with a wolf!
I'll crush you! Lightning reflexes! Tenebrous Claw! One deadly strike, just as ordered!
More pummeling.
Well, looky here. This will be a delicious piece of cake.
One more.
Eat that.
Light Axe stands in the wind.
Seal.
I'm not so good with airborne targets.
More where that came from.
He's there.
Got fire.
I got this.
Raging.
Let a marksman handle it.
Here
goes. All yours.
Friend.
Let's keep our eyes on the prize.
It out there. All we have to do is get rid of that thing, right?
Little help.
Light
Axe dance in the wind.
It's over.
In here.
Get out of there with the
others.
Whoa.
Hey, other time.
That looks like the Zoogle we were told about.
Sentimental?
It's on!
Hey, got one more!
Strike!
My astral energy! Dance in the wind!
Take this!
Here, go!
It's over!
Whatever you do, just stay away from the force!
We got the advantage!
Dance in the wind!
Good. Now we just have to make sure we keep it.
Don't worry, because Law's on!
We've reached our destination.
Hmm?
Right!
Damn.
Hmm.
I guess.
Right. Hmm.
Yeah!
All right.
Finally made it.
Looks like we get to sleep with a roof over our heads.
I always love the sound of hammers banging away.
This is perfect! I'll have everybody's mouths watering when they see this!
Finally. If only we could have flown with the wind to get here faster. Yeah!
Yeah!
Did we get everything?
Yeah, let's report back to Bregan.
We've reached our destination.
I see.
All right! Got it. What'd you say? That ain't funny. Yeah.
Zephyr's words got through to him. The things he risked his life to say were worth it in the end.
I just hope he got through to others, too.
It might take some time, but I think they'll get there.
Fight! The enemy is going all out!
By the power of water!
Here's a healing arc!
It's about to strike!
Look sharp, everyone!
Annihilation! Hear me!
Here's a flame of fury!
Light at
I'll bring you back from death's abyss!
Certainly not bad.
No complaints here.
I found some equipment.
Let me take a look at it.
Always good to be back in familiar territory.
I see.
Right.
Hey.
Hahaha.
hear a voice. Somebody's asking for help. Hey!
Well...
Right.
Oh?
All right.
Finally made it.